As family and friends gather for Thanksgiving this week, consider this. 1 in 8 Montanans are struggling with hunger.
The Montana Ag Network's Lane Nordland shares how a group of young farmers and ranchers have joined forces to help feed those in need.
For 8 years, the Montana Farm Bureau's Young Farmers and Ranchers Committee has hosted the Hoofin' It for Hunger Half Marathon, 10K, 5K, and virtual races to financially support the Montana Food Bank Network. This year's race was held at Fort Keogh in Miles City at the beginning of October.
Well, I think it's extremely important that we have the opportunity to give back, because as producers, we do feed the world. But this is a way for us to give back, because there are people out there that we might have an abundance of food, but they have a shortage in their house. And for us to do this, to put this on in Miles City at Fort Keogh, we work in conjunction with the research center there to put on a great race, raise this money for the people in Montana that are in need. That $6,000 transfers into a lot of meals for people around the state that need that food. And when we partner with the Food Bank Network, they partner with all of the food banks around the state of Montana, and they can help move that product around the state to the people that need it. So it's a great relationship we have.
This event is really, you know, in its 8th year, has just been really impactful. We've raised so much money, over $51,000, which equates to over 153,000 meals that we've been able to provide to people in need across the state of Montana.
The Hoofin' It for Hunger race also connects consumers with farmers and ranchers.
Yeah, it's really great. We working with Sue Ann and Gil and Nicole and the rest of the Young Farmers and Ranchers that help put it on has always been great. We come in and we send one person from our staff every year to volunteer and run a race, and it's just really well run and really great relationship.
The idea of the race was to reach out to different groups. When we originally started this, it was a 5K in Missoula, and the race just allowed us to reach out to a different group of individuals. A lot of runners, they're in town, they're in the more urban areas, and it allowed us to get a presence with them and get some face-to-face interaction. So that was really one of the main reasons why we did it. And now in Miles City, we can get out on the trail run in Fort Keogh, promote that research center, and just have a great time. We've had people from all over the country, and we've actually had people from out of the country come to the race. So we have a pretty good presence, and every year our race gets bigger and better. It allows us to talk about production agriculture and give back at the same time. So it helps get our message out there while we're helping people that are in need.
In Billings, Lane Nordland, MTN News.
The Montana Food Bank Network is in need of food and monetary donations year-round.
And if you'd like to contribute, you can visit their website, mfbn.org.